Bueno, mi gente, lo prometido es deuda, así que aquí está el primer video con la colaboración de Zam Alpha, la chica de las que le hablé en un video anterior. La canción es Vuli Ndlela, o El Ulises, como la conocemos nosotros. Yo no voy a explicar la canción la va a explicar ella, así que simplemente voy a poner una imagen de fondo y la voz de ella narrando la explicación de la canción. Por supuesto, con subtítulos para que todos podamos entender. Y como siempre, yo soy José Davido, quien te trae África a la costa. Empecemos.
That's what I'm about to explain. So the song says, Vulin lila, we mam koposi, eunyanawam. Hallelujah, Shatanam Chanj. So basically, umam koposi is known, is a gossiper. So usually a neighbor who is nosy, who loves gossiping. And Vuli Ndlela means make a way or make way. So basically this is a woman who is bragging to, I would assume, is a neighbor who is very nosy and gossips a lot. So the neighbor probably used to say that her son will never get married. So it's a celebratory song that basically just talks about you know, your normal neighborhood where the neighbors would gossip and say, oh, that boy will never get married. So now Brenda Fassie is basically that mom who says, listen, they thought that my son would never get married, they thought that my son would never find love, but now make way, because I'm in the zone, I'm in the building, my son is getting married. So it just goes on to say, you've been saying that my son is a liar, he will never get married, but look at me now. And then there's a part that says, Suses Uzbeks, remove your glasses, look carefully, my son is getting married. So where it says, Unyanawam, hallelujah, shatanam shanj. So it's Unyanawam means my son. Uyashata namhlanje. So it's a mix of Zulu and Xhosa. Uyashata namhlanje means he's getting married today. So that's basically what it means. And then you asked about Brenda Fassie. So Brenda Fassie is from the Xhosa tribe, which is the same tribe that I hail from. I'm also Xhosa. She was born in Cape Town, which is in the Western Cape. So one of the provinces in South Africa called the Western Cape. So that's where you find Cape Town. She was born in Cape Town. And obviously she traveled a lot. I think she stayed in Gauteng, Johannesburg, when she passed away. But she is from the Xhosa tribe. She is basically Xhosa, even though you would find her speaking isiZulu as well, which is also one of our official languages. It's part of the Nguni languages. So Xhosa and Zulu fall under what we call Nguni languages. What else did you ask? I think I've explained everything. But yeah, basically that's, the song is a song that would be sung in weddings, because it's about celebrating a marriage. And also this woman bragging about the fact that you thought my son would never get married. But look at my son now, my son is getting married.
Bueno, y espero que todos hayan comprendido el significado de esta canción. Yo estoy muy contento que estemos recibiendo explicaciones de personas surafricanas directamente sobre estos temas culturales. Nos vemos en un próximo video.